Hello, my name is Sina. Welcome to this channel. My goal on this channel is to teach you how you can make creations like illustrations and designs. So if you are new, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. It's totally free, and then we can start with this video. I use a brush from Aron Blaze. This brush is not free, but you can choose another brush for sketching, like the dry ink brush or something. I draw first on the photo so that you can see what I wanna do. I draw first an action line so you can decide how you want to draw the movement of your pet. And then I draw only the simple shapes. Here I draw mostly circles. And after that I sketch below the photo. I lower the opacity from this layer and I make a new layer above the simple shape layer. Then we can start with the sketch of this dog. Mostly I start with the nose and then I draw further. Flip the canvas a few times while you're drawing. This way you get a clearer picture of what you are drawing. For the outline, I take the studio pen brush and I set the amount of stabilization to the max so you create smoother lines, and then I draw the outline of this dog.
Every time we broke it up. I make a new layer under the outline layer, and then I take a brown color, and I use still the Studio Pen brush for coloring. I go around the outline and then I fill the wall shape in with the drag and drop. I make a clipping mask above the color layer, and I take a soft airbrush and I draw some light parts on the dog. Also with a gray color, I draw around the nose and the eyes. I draw also the marks of the dog in a color of white. I take again the Studio Pen brush and I color the eyes and the nose and everything on separate layers. And then I make a clipping mask above the outline layer, and then I color the outline in with a darker color on each part. And for the shadows and highlights, I make again a new clipping mask above the color layers, and I set this layer to soft light. With the darker gray I draw the shadows, and with the lighter gray I draw the highlights. I use also the Studio Pen brush for this. If that is done, I blur the shadows and highlights a bit with Gaussian blur. And that are all the steps. Now you have your own dog drawn. Don't forget to subscribe on this channel and give this video a thumbs up. And I see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.